The San Luis Western is my fictitious HO scale model railroad. It is rather compact and is very versatile. It is set in the coastal range of California around the San Luis Reservoir. It can be anything I want it to be. For example, the railroad that the SP never built between Gilroy and Los Banos. It can go to Coalinga or north to Tracy and Stockton. It can be operated by the WP, SP, CCT, UP, and so on. I like the 1950s through 70s, but more current periods can exist also. I started this layout in 2019 with the 2-foot wide by 13-foot section with the intention of having just a switching layout. When COVID hit in 2020, I decided to extend it down the other wall of the garage for 22 feet. That section is basically a folded oval with two sidings. There are four zones for switching businesses at Bruceville, Carlin, Laurel, and Dangerfield. The names of the places on the layout are comedians or comedic duos. It can easily be operated as an end-to-end operation or a loop. Here is the basic benchwork layout in my 10-foot wide and end-to-end two-car garage. I actually still can park the car at the far end. I could have extended the layout another 18 feet. That would have really been some layout. But I don't like to leave my car outside. Let's follow a 5-unit power set as it returns from Laurel, the end of the line in the end-to-end operation, through the golden foothills of California back to the engine terminal in Bruceville. The power will climb a 2% grade, and at the summit at Colbert will descend a long downgrade before entering the yard at Bruceville. Thank you. The late afternoon passenger is departing Bruceville for Laurel. The sun will set during this trip, and it will be dark upon arriving at Laurel. The buildings and structures are illuminated, and there is street lighting. The overhead lighting can be switched from day to night operation. Not being a professional videographer, please excuse the less than quality night clips. The engine runs around the train and soon returns to Bruceville with the last run of the day. I will be making more videos featuring locals switching along the way at the various businesses. Stay tuned.